Until I get in that race car, you don't know I'm a race car driver. I am daddy's little girl, and he's proud of me. And of course he's going to say, well, yeah, she can make it. But I honestly think that I've proved to my dad that I really am a race car driver, and I deserve to be up there with all the rest of the guys.
Michelle Therial from Alpharetta, Georgia, the energy beverage eight car.
Middle class family. I work for a living. My wife works. This is probably one of Michelle's biggest opportunities of her life.
I like that wording. Click it off.
I like it too.
Hey, Michelle Therault.
Here.
Michelle Therault really has her work cut out for her tonight.
Ripe old age of, 17 years? My goodness.
Michelle Therault. Remember that name? It's the black age car. You can't miss it.
Welcome to the series. I'll shake everybody else's hand, but I'm going to give you a big hug.
Thank you.
Good luck.
It's not that big of a deal.
Yeah, but you don't understand. I'm like daddy's a little girl, and he's not used to boys.
It's your life.
Yeah, but do you understand? He's used to me racing, so he doesn't have to worry about boys.
Green-eyed lady, lovely lady, strolling slowly towards the sun. Green-eyed lady, ocean lady, soothing every raging wave that comes. Green-eyed lady, passion's lady.
I put her in this situation. A 5.5-year-old girl doesn't know if she wants to race or not, you know?
To Smyrna to watch my sister race, and this will be the second race that I'm going to watch her, so hopefully it'll be fun.
You know, I'm leaving soon for the Marines. You know, we spent a lot of time together. You know, it's been real fun.
Will you go to the prom with me?
Of course I'll go to prom.
You go to prom?
Yeah, I'll go to prom.
So my goal is to keep a 4.0 in school. Get up, go to school, go work out, go to an internship at a marketing firm, come back, do homework, go straight to the shop. Sometimes it's hard being a teenager and trying to keep your mind on racing, and that's it. We first get the chassis, and then you gotta put all the braces in to make the body.
Darren, okay?
We've talked a lot about it, and she wants it. She wants it bad.
I'm used to finishing top 5, top 10, week in, week out. As a hobby, and it wasn't too bad, but then we started to get serious.
Make sure you get some heat in these tires.
Careful, big daddy.
Green
green-eyed lady, windswept lady, rules the night, the waves, the sand. Green-eyed lady, ocean lady, child of nature, friend of man.
Really focus on corner exit.
Pretty ugly women for a 17-year-old boy.
There's a lot of pressure for an old guy like me or you, you know?
You're doing better every night, sweetie.
Smooth as hell. Setting suns and lonely lovers free.
Great job.
These guys are going to kick your ass.
You only got to get your brush.
You know, something to work hard for, you dream about. You wonder what's in her head. You wonder what she's thinking.
This could make or break my career.
Get your little girl out there going 160 miles an hour, 70 miles an hour. With all these race car drivers, it's a tough sport.
Every last, great job.
You got some talent.
Oh, yeah.
Green-eyed lady, passion's lady.
Dressed
in black.
I would love to have you be the one who helped me get to where I need to be.